during COVID, during the first year of the pandemic, I used to, all my shows got scratched. So I had to, as a lot of musicians did, started live streaming, which is a weird experience. But I did it twice a week. A few weeks in, I started running out of songs, started doing covers. A few weeks after that, I'm like, I don't know what the hell to play anymore. So I started this thing where whatever I heard that week when I was at Walgreens shopping, whatever it was over there, I'm like, I'm going to play that. And it's going to be a challenge. And I learned that they play a lot of weird music at Walgreens. Sometimes it gets dark too much. It's not the right thing for people picking up prescriptions. So I figured I was at Walgreens earlier today and I heard the song and I'm like, what the hell? I'm gonna play it tonight. So I printed up the lyrics here, my cheat sheet. I'm gonna give it a shot. It's a song out of my normal wheelhouse by, I don't know if it's ABBA or ABBA or, I'm not classy, so I don't know the right way to say it. But it's SOS. So I'm gonna put my spin on it here and see how it goes. A wide berth of forgiveness. This might be terrible. No one's sending a video to ABBA.